हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी बाय संतोष नपते। सो हियर आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो रिगार्डिंग दी वॉक इन इंटरव्यूज इन ब्लड बैंक। फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू आर नॉट सब्सक्राइब दिस माइक्रोबायोलॉजी बाय संतोष नपते, सो काइंडली सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल सो दैट यू विल गेट नोटिफिकेशंस रिगार्डिंग दी अपकमिंग वीडियोज। एंड दैट वीडियोज इंक्लूड्स job vacancies in different industries related to microbiology or other life sciences, as well as the videos on the microbiology subject. So kindly subscribe this channel and share these videos. So in today's video, we are going to see about the vacancies which are now available in blood bank. And this blood bank, it is located in Nagpur, the Medical College, that is All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Nagpur, or in short, it is called as AIIMS. So there is a vacancy of technicians and technical supervisor. So these two vacancies are here. One is the technicians and the second one is technical supervisor. And these are available on contractual basis for blood bank, which is located in the All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Nagpur. So this vacancy, it is for the contractual period, and that is the period of 1 year. So this is the detailed information about the that post, number of vacancies and qualifications. So the name of the post is technicians, and as we know, these will be recruited in the blood bank. So there are two posts are there, and that are reserved for the, or these are unreserved post. The essential qualification for this post is degree or bachelor's degree in blood bank technology, or BSc in hematology and transfusion medicine, or MSc in transfusion medicine, or postgraduate diploma in transfusion technology or PGDTT as per or approved by the central government or state government. And there is experience is also required, and that experience should be in the testing of blood and its components. And that candidates who fulfill all other criteria or more than 18 months of experience, that will be given preference. Then second post in this blood bank is technical supervisor. And this, there are two posts or vacancies are here, both are unreserved. And the essential qualification for this post is degree in blood bank technology, or BSc in hematology and transfusion medicine, or MSc in transfusion medicine, or postgraduate diploma in transfusion technology. And that should be approved by the central government or state government. So these, for both post, the essential qualification is the same. But in case of that technical supervisor, the experience should be 2 years of experience in the testing of blood as well as its components. And that having the more than 2 years of experience, that candidates will be given preference for the post of technical supervisor. So this is about the remuneration or salary for these technicians and technical supervisor. For technicians, the remuneration or salary is 30,000 per month, and the age limit is 30 years. The contract period is 1 year. Then technical supervisor, the salary is 36,000 per month, and age limit is 35 years. And the contract period for this post is also 1 year. And this is the date of walk-in interview, that is 2nd July 2021. That time should be 9 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. and the location or the venue for this interview or walk-in interview is Conference Hall, First Floor, OPD Building, AI All India Institute of Medical Sciences Campus, Mihan, Nagpur. So that is the location here. So this is the detailed information about this advertisement. So when there is an interview is there, at that time that candidates have to keep that documents along with one set of photocopy for the verification. And that documents includes original certificates of educational qualifications, then experience certificate from previous workplaces, and passport size photos. That is, two photos should be keep with that candidate. Then these are the important notes for this application. So if there is a problem or some COVID, because of COVID-19 situation, if that candidate is not attend this walk-in interview, then he can attend the virtual interview here. So there is an option, you can directly go that All India Institute of Medical Sciences for walk-in interview. And if you are unable to go there because of this COVID-19 situation, so you can attend that virtual interview. See, this is the account number and bank details. The application for this post is 1000 rupees and which is non-refundable. This is the account details of for the paying of fees: name of the bank, Bank of Baroda, then branch, Manish Nagar, Maharashtra, name of account folder, AIIMS exam fee, account number, this is IFSC code, and this is the MICR code. So you can pay these fees online and you have to submit with your documents here. So the application can be filled with the help of Google link. So that there is Google link is given, and with the help of this Google link, that candidate, they can apply for this post. So this is the Google link for the application of for this post here. So by just clicking on this link, you can apply for the technicians or technical supervisor. So this is about the detail of these vacancies which are available in the All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Nagpur. So friends, watch this video, and if you have not subscribed this channel, kindly subscribe. Thank you.